you need to stop being afraid of fluorescent watercolor. Like, this strikes fear in people like nothing else I've seen. So let's get a little color on here. The thing is, when you mix fluorescent with another color, it isn't fluorescent anymore. It's just zingy, sparkly magic. There's nothing quite like a fluorescent in a mix to really jazz up a basic color. So have I changed your mind yet? Because